And for Taurus Fred from the Brent Knoll. Isabel again riding well and seeing that springtime cricket to get over the second time and carrying on in good spirits. Kelly Logan breaks through the final corner complex at fences 16 A and B and a bit of a flier at the last. Lovely long range to allow the pony to do that and a great ride through the finish.